How's it going, everybody? So today's video is going to be a little different. Late last night, I was talking with a few friends, and I decided it's been a little too long since I've driven my race truck, the Hurts Donit race truck. So today's video is going to be me pulling the old burnt out transmission out to see how much damage I caused in my last race back in October of 2019. So follow along. Maybe I'll try to get some video of actually cracking it open today, but for now I'm just going to try and get it out of the truck. Made a little bit more of a mess than I thought it would have. What are you gonna do? On another note, I need to really clean this thing. She's been sitting outside in the weather for 3 years. Don't mind the rat's nest. Getting a new Holley harness as soon as everything starts getting a little bit further down the road. But at least it's out. Gonna bring it in the shop and start cracking it open tonight. And just when I thought I was getting a break, my sister's 82 Camaro shows up needing a carburetor. I'll get it done.